What's going on, guys? On this episode, beef or fish? So as I said, we're going to be talking about the difference between beef and fish. I feel like I have had more clarity on this subject in the past week. If you're not subscribed to Tip Tuesday, it's a free newsletter I give out every Tuesday. I'll put the link in the description. But I told them that I decided to switch from beef to salmon this week. And I haven't had fish in, since I was in the Philippines. So you got to think like early November. And I was kind of skeptical, but I wanted to see how my body felt. And surprisingly, I felt really good. And as you can see right there, you know, salmon is loaded with nutrients. It's very nutrient dense. It's also a very easily digestible protein. I think both have their place. I think that one thing you could do, and one thing I may do in the coming weeks, is either A, mix beef and fish and make like a beef fish dish. I don't know what that would look like, what that would entail. Or I might do 3 to 4 days of beef and 3 days of fish for my meal prep and interchange them and see how that makes me feel. Because I can tell you this much today, we have a gathering we have to go to. And so my food is already pre-weighed. It's steak today. And I actually really miss fish. Like, I am sad that I'm not having what's prepped for the other 6 days of the week. Like, that truly, truly saddens me. So basically, those are my thoughts on that. I just had a brain fart there. Hashtag prep life. I think you should play with it and figure out what works best for you. And how you feel, but definitely give fish a try. And plus, one thing I liked is that because I was doing fish, it is a bit leaner than beef, and so I got to add in some fatty acids I really like. For those of you that have been around for a while, you know I love avocado oil. It's got omega-9s, it's got oleic acid, which burns at a higher rate calorically than other fats, so you're gonna see a metabolism boost just through switching to that fat a little. I think you should experiment with it, give it a try, and let me know what you think in the comments below. See y'all next time.